enjoyed the part with your cookies.
Yeah, that's my idea.
Oh, nice touch. Now that we are both properly introduced, it is time to retrieve the cookie diamond once and for all.
Breaking news. The cookie diamond has been retrieved once and for all.
Oh, yeah. We're stuck in this old sardine can. You can have the diamond. I'll take the can.
Looks like our work here is done, Kung Fu Cookie.
What are you talking about? I saved the day.
Yes, but did you see our introductions? My cute blue muscles really worked up a sweat.
Oh yeah, singing and dancing is good exercise.
Now, let us be off. I've got a bed to imagine. Being a superhero is super exhausting.
Yeah, no kidding.
This has been another exciting episode of The Adventures of Super Grover and Kung Fu Cookie.
That was just like Elmo imagined!
Good! I'm happy you're having so much fun imagining, Elmo. What do you want to imagine next?
Yeah, I'm okay. I
can't
think of anything else.
Well, it's always okay to ask for help, Elmo. When you work as a team, your friends can help you think of new ideas.
Well, there is reality TV. Oh, you could do a show about me and my family of one bat, two bats, three bats, four bats.
Keeping up with the counts. All right, sounds good.
What about one of those yucky singing shows? Not that I watch any.
The Trash Factor. Coming up.
Oh, don't forget the dance shows.
Dancing with the Monstars!
I like that.
Hey, why don't we do something with all of them?
Oh, Elmo's got it! A talent challenge!
Welcome back to Sesame Street's Got Talent!
Hey, let's give it up for our first act of the evening.
Coming straight out of the dumpster, please welcome on the stage, Oscar LeBron!
I wanna take the picture, and now I gotta can recycle, man.
some initiative, girl. Hey, girl. Throw it back. See where my golf ball. We might actually need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters! Yeah, teacher! Hey! You hear that? What about your brothers and sisters think you're good people? You guys, you with me, right?
Somebody get this guy out.
On my intel, no one tells me to shut up.
Shut up. All right, where was that? Desolate children, you poor lost souls on this floating heath. Sheep man, the provider has spoken. See, he told me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land. That's right, my slob, dry land. We're gonna pay for the tribe. We're gonna tax it and tithe it. Sweet Joe Bob, we're gonna use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it. And build an 18-hole golf course for my beloved sir.
You'll never find a dry land, Agent. I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner. Boys, shut the gates. The Mariner.
Well, I see now. You mean the half-man, half-fish wood friend of yours. The one who poked out my eyes. Just bring me the girl. Now, Helen, let's talk. Can I breathe?
No thanks.
No, you don't like that? What do you like? You like to play games? Because I got one for you. Watch her.
What do we got up there, boys?
He's got an anchor! And he's got dirt!
And he's got dirt. See, I need to know the way to dry land. So this game is simple. The first one who talks lives.
No! You leave him alone! He doesn't know anything!
Well, it looks like we got a winner.
Helen! Don't tell him anything!
And a loser. Drop it.
Well, he's breathing water from the gills behind his ears, but it's gotta come up, and when he does, Jeez.
Boys, signal my sequence.